Baseball cleats, yes or no? These new Nike Ken Griffey cleats are absolutely sick. I believe they're available at Dick's. The cleated Vans, absolutely. Michael Lorenzen's been rocking them for years and he just threw a no-hitter in them, so. The new Francisco Lindors I think are sick. I think they actually kind of look like basketball shoes, but I'm a big fan of them.